will prove the Bernoulli's principle. This is the air intake, and this is a working chamber, and this is a diversion duct, and at the end we have put a fan. So we will suck air by this fan. Where air will come through the working chamber, and we place aerofoil in the working chamber. So in the upper side of the aerofoil, the pressure will be less, and the bottom will pressure more, comparing. And we have got one pickup from here, from the top, and one pickup from the bottom. And we have got a manometer on the opposite side. And when we put the fan on, the air will pass through, and the upper pressure will drop, and lower pressure will rise. And we'll show you in the manometer on the opposite side. Now these are tubes has come from the upper side, and this has come from the lower side. And this is a manometer, simple manometer. And you can see the water level. At present you can see the water level is same. Can you see? Same. Now you can see the water level on both tubes are same. Okay. Now when we put the fan on and the air will suck, the upper side of the camber, the pressure will drop, and it will be shown in the manometer. Okay, put the fan on. Okay, put it off. Okay, put it on. On off, huh? Okay, put it up.